I would kill time if it would stand still long enough for me to catch it. Always there, moving, expecting me to keep up or surrender. Either seems dissatisfied. Passing time is not an option. There is no race, other than a sort of keeping pace. Overtaking it can mean one of two, or three or four, or maybe more. But anyway, if you do, either you are dead, or have looked the mirage in the face, and seen it dissolve like ripples in the water. Then, time becomes neither master or enemy, more a notation, a sliding scale upon the surface of existence, which reveals strange patterns as you go, like dropping oil into water, or water into oil. Intentionality needs surrender. Your tick to my talk. Our faces the clocks.